The green comet, which was last seen in the age of cavemen, finally made a near-Earth pass in our night sky. It certainly made for a momentous viewing event.